gentleman from Florida is recognized for
Thanks, Speaker. I just heard from many of those that are against this legislation that things have gotten better in Vietnam. Things are not great, but they've gotten better. And yet, coincidentally, today, there's a story by Reuters. It talks about how a 73-year-old man was in prison because he used the internet to criticize the government of Vietnam. Whoa, things are getting really good over there. Another person was arrested just last week and sentenced last week for using the internet. And what was that horrendous crime? Oh, geez. For being critical about corruption in Vietnam and advocating for democratic reforms. Oh, things are getting better in Vietnam. No, they're not. They've gotten worse. We can no longer just turn away, pretend things are not happening to the oppressed people of Vietnam. I want to commend the gentleman from New Jersey for once again standing up for the oppressed, standing up for those people who are just trying to speak out a little bit, just a little bit, about the atrocities that are going on around the world, in this case in Vietnam. Thank you, sir, for doing this, for standing up for the oppressed, for those that would love just a little bit of freedom. We need to speak up for them as well. I support this. Thank you.